When you crack your knuckles, the sound is caused by a process called cavitation. Inside your joints, there is synovial fluid that helps lubricate and cushion them. When you apply pressure or pull your finger to crack your knuckle, you create a sudden decrease in pressure inside the joint. This decrease in pressure causes the gases, mainly nitrogen, dissolved in the synovial fluid to form bubbles. The rapid formation and collapse of these bubbles create the popping sound that you hear. Prompt.